I got coffee straight from the warehouse.
Is that the one I own with Sonny?
Yeah, Corinthos Morgan. As far as brewing goes, everyone says Sonny makes the best coffee, but I think you make the best. Be glad you don't remember mine, because it's terrible. I stopped at State Street and got some pastries.
Thank you.
Well, I never really need much of a reason to get
pastries. No, I mean for not trying to force me into being who I was. It's probably why my first memory was about you.
Good. Maybe you'll remember more on the island then, right?
I already told you, I'm not going to run away.
You aren't safe here.
I'm not going.
As long as you stay here, you are in danger.
I don't care.
I do. A mob war is about to kick in, and you are a target whether you want to admit it or not. Ruiz and his people are probably trying to figure out a way to eliminate you as we speak. You have got to go.
The only thing I've remembered so far was holding your baby. And I know that it was just a flash, but it was pain, it was love, and I've realized what I've lost, and I want to try to get that back.
I'll help you remember on the island,
it's
Jason.
Too far away, Sam. I hate the hospital, you know, everything about it. I hate it, but it triggered the memory. Now other places around town might help me remember. That's why I have to stay here.
Okay, but you'll be risking your
life.
But
it's gonna be worth it. I want that feeling. Again, the closeness. The familiar feeling of the life that we had.
For a little while until trouble blows over.
No.
When it's safe, we will come back. We'll visit all the places in your life, and then you can put together.
What if there's a time limit on my memory? Like a window. I gotta do this now before the window closes, right?
Okay.
I'm going to the hospital.
Okay, I'm coming
with
you.
You might not want to stand near me if I'm a target, like you say.
I am a very stubborn, very determined person, and I make my own choices and take my own risks. And back in our life before, I finally got you to understand that being with you was a risk I wanted to take. That hasn't changed, and it never will. Got it?
Okay.
Good. Because target or not, I'm coming with you.
Okay.
Okay. Screaming, and I called you a liar, and I told you to get out, and I think I even started hitting you, and you were just trying to hold me and comfort me, and then I think a nurse came in and gave me a sedative because I had slept for a little while. And when I woke up, I came up here because I wanted to find her. I wasn't supposed to be out of bed. Before I hit the floor. Are you remembering something?
No. But I know why, even now. I would do anything for you.